Hey, put that down. Now show me a 10. Show me a 10. So you see how when you're talking about a one, when you're talking about a unit, it's just that one little block by itself. But then when you're talking about a 10, it's like 10 of those stuck together. Okay? Now show me 100. Here's the 100. What is that one? Good. Now compare yours to hers. Compare them. What do you? What's different?
1,000 and 100.
Which is which?
They both have different colors.
Well, it's not the color. Look at the picture. Lay it flat on the table. Lay it flat on the table. Look at hers and look at yours. Do you see the difference? Hers is flat. She has 10 tens. You have a cube with.
That's 1,000.
Yeah. Right? So this is like if you took 10 of those and stuck them together. So if you count by 100, look. 100, 200, 300, 400, 500, 600, 700, 800, 900, 1,000. This is 1,000. Okay? So put your 100 in the 100 spot. And now get out your 1,000, your cube. You look like a big cube. Okay? Good. Come on, show me your 1,000. Good. Okay, now move them off of your place value chart.